Francine Lewis, are we letting the right off the hook in relation to free speech?
I just feel the extreme woke left are just wanting to censor anything that we say. I mean, they criticise everything and anything. I mean, we've been called transphobic, homophobic, misogynist. And this is why people are left politically homeless. We're not allowed to say anything. So I think it's really, really tough for us to have any freedom of speech.